is his ability to make adjustments at halftime.
To a rolling left with the grain, and down he goes. Josh Tupu. And uh-oh. And, of course, the last thing the Dolphins wanted to see. I mean, last week it looked for all the world. Everybody thought head injury, concussion, passed the protocol, came back second half, led him to a victory.
It's, you think about the back, the ankle, but he gets thrown to the ground.
Again, wrenching that back, which was the issue last week.
Yep.